inspired combinations. Elbows. Elbows are meant to slice and dice. So what does slicing and dicing mean? It means you have to rotate, right? So what does rotation mean? We've talked about this already. Look at Jericho. The hand stays really close to the chest and you create a point with your elbow. Because the lever is shorter, now your arm is closer to your body. You have to use more rotation in your whole body. Make sense? Look at the movement. Boom, boom, roll, roll. Good. So really think about this. Now you can hear the team behind me. Exhale. I want you to really start thinking about exhaling in your moves today. Right? Now bend your knees. Remember, eyes up on the roll. There we go. Yeah, 10 seconds left. First fight coming up. High knee jump rope. Stick with me. Watch this. High knee jump rope means your knees are high and you are acting like you have a jump rope. Here we go. Three. One.